He told me he was in kind of a bind and he needed to get home quickly, but he didn't have any money. He told me that he was going to come right back with the money, so I waited for him. I waited for over an hour until I realized that he wasn't coming back.